normalization relationship with them.
No, you say something else. Can Israel, how long Israel can survive without the West? Hell.
3 days.
Especially this bastard country. America had a big role in Israel history, but this is the filthy big history and big future for Israel.
But the Arab normalization is worse than the American support.
No. What? In war, only weapons count. In war, you don't have to have Kentucky and pizza every day. You can eat the grass. In war, you can eat the grass, you can eat the leaves. But you cannot fight without weapons. Israel cannot stand fighting 1 week without the continuous supply from America and Britain and Germany.
South Africa, a non-Muslim country, is trying to stop the war. Where are the Muslims?
Let's go. Very good point. The woman, the black woman, Bin Sauda, I think she's Nigerian. The black woman, she was threatened by Mossad. And three judges threatened by the Mossad. And you know the Mossad, they got very high moral, you know. They don't use sex, they don't use naked woman, they don't know nothing. They're very honorable, you know. When they write it in interview, they tell you, hallelujah, we are Mossad, we're going to interrupt you. Not any dirty thing. How many judges, brother? You have to wake up. This, America said we're gonna occupy the high. Where is the high? Where's the Hague? In Holland. America said we're going to occupy Holland. Why? Because the International Court of Non-Justice. Why? Because they are pimps, they are slaves, white slaves. Slaves are not, yeah. Not all slaves are black.
White nigger.
The International Court are white but slave to America. Because once they make America wrong, they said we're going to occupy and kick you out. So the whole court is to occupy other people and submit them. But if there is hope, yes. Africa, wake up. If you see Mali, Niger, Burkina Faso, Senegal, maybe Gambia, maybe Benin.
Decolonization.
Imagine, president, 32 years old, I don't know what is captain or whatever, someone gave him $250 million. France gave him, said F, double F to you, and you, I don't want help. I'm gonna sell my resources. I'm gonna be good to all my country. How many black president traitor?
Man, line of corruption.
That's what we should, brother, go, because all these people who hate the Arabs, the majority of them are castors. Because they think the Arabs came from Arabia to enslave the black in Africa and sell them to America. No, brother. The corrupted black in the west of Africa, especially in Nigeria, arrested the black people and sold them to America. Why the Arab didn't enslave the Indian or Pakistani or Malaysian? Because we are not interested in slavery. We free the slave. But America took 400 million Muslims and they make them Christian and tell them Jesus love you and he give you. When the Red Cross go to you, Africa, what he do? The very thing what you do, you give him white t-shirt with Red Cross, Jesus love you. And after that, he get him in the, you know, the table, you know, the The theater, you know that, what do you call the theater? There's a table in the theater. You know the table? When you do operation, what do you call it? You tell him, oh, Jesus love you, and you put him in the table and you do something. Jesus love you, Jesus love you. If Jesus love you, brother, why the British and the French support the Tutsu, the Tutsi and the Hutu? Why 1.5 million died black in Africa? Black, Christian. But they kill it. All this division. Sykes Pico, who made Sykes Pico? Who Sykes?
Are you telling me African people still
enjoy? I'm telling you.
Yeah, are you telling me?
And I'm telling you accent, bloody Irish accent. I'm telling you.
Yeah, are you telling me that African people still enjoying their slavery?
Some of them.
Majority, but I can see hope. I can see people rising in Africa. Especially South Africa is a rich country and strong. And what is really bad, the ANC. The ANC, the black people are corrupted. They lost the election. The South African people rejecting the black people in South Africa. Why they are corrupted? I don't support black for because you are black. I support if you are just, if you are honorable. Even if you are not Muslim. You are non-Muslim but honorable. South Africa are not Muslim, but the most country who defend Palestine. Shall I tell them, go to hell because you are not Muslim? No. In this situation, the shoes of South Africa are better than all the Muslim rulers.
The Arab rulers.
Arab and non-Arab, because there's 57 Muslim country, and the South African ruler and the judge and diplomat or whatever, their shoes are honorable than these people, because this world should double protect, but they didn't, and they become in Pimpistani. Where are you from? You look like Spanish. Where are you from? Where? Are you shy? Shy? Any question, brother? Because it looks like... Have hope, brother.
Answer all the questions.
Have hope and don't sit. You must have a plan. You cannot live like animal. You know animal? Every day they wake up and they eat. And when he's full, he will fight a woman animal. And he find a woman animal and do something. And after 9 months, have a children. And the next week you go to the jungle and eat. What you do in your life more than the animal? When you have a children, the animal look after the children. The Muslim doesn't look after the children. Wallahi, the animal I seen, the lion, teaching. I saw a cat smacking her baby. Don't do this, don't. You're telling whether this Muslim woman coming here like this and pumping their lips and boobs and walking like this. This is, the mother told them to be honorable.
This is integration.
Disintegration?
Astaghfirullah, brother. You know the message?
I have one Somali, Ibn Arab. One Somali, bastard.
Yes.
Are you Muslim?
Yes.
He's right. Are you Muslim? You're not Muslim. He's right. But you're not Muslim, but he's right. That tells us the whole picture.
So he is British and you are British.
No, British, not British, but you're Muslim, isn't it?
Yes.
So if you say integration is not your children becoming like this.
Citizenship in you the
space. He might accept his children becoming, but for a Muslim, you can't accept.
So we live under the citizenship. However, it doesn't affect my Islam.
Say that again.
So we can live under the citizenship because it gives us the space, but it doesn't affect.
It doesn't give you space, brother.
No, but it doesn't affect my Islam.
It affects your Islam.
No.
It affects it. You know why?
You are a British Muslim. That doesn't affect you.
No, I'm not British Muslim.
But you live in.
I am bloody Muslim living in this shit land. I'm not British Muslim.
First Muslim.
I am Muslim. Allah make me live here at the moment. And that's it, momentarily. I don't enjoy living here. I'm forced to live here. But I'm not British. I got nothing to do with British.
So being here is your choice.
It's not my choice. Your choice, but not my choice.
It is your choice to come here.
I don't have password.
That was your choice.
I don't have password.
One day you will get it.
If I get it, inshallah, and you secure me one trip, I promise you, I'll never be here. I will go to this bloody fake Pathan. This Afghani, I will go there. Because my blood, half Pathan. Half Palestinian. And maybe when I go to Afghanistan, this is the route to Palestine, inshallah. But brother, have a plan. You must have a plan.
You know, being Palestinian is an open ideology. Everyone can be Palestinian.
No, my blood is Palestinian. No, I'm not Palestinian.
You're straight out of Palestine. Don't go from Palestine. Straight out of Palestine.
You see, a man, what's your job, man? What's your job?
Security
man,
guard.
Security guard. He goes to bloody disco. don't steal alcohol. Don't steal bacon. Don't steal this. And hear the music. Dun, 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 dun. The whole 24 hours until you. The man, have you ever carried a weapon in your life, man? What's the difference between the broomstick and the AK-47? He doesn't know. Brother, Palestine is not Soho Square. Palestine, Salah al-Din, may Allah bless him. The conquerors of Palestine, of the crusader, have to clean around Palestine 17 years. And when you clean, it becomes an easy job. You don't take the broom and say, wait, what's your job? I'm cleaner. Get the broom and come. What's your job? I'm sweeping the street. Get the brush and come here. What's your job? I'm security. Okay, get your vest. The yellow vest and come, and we go. We are the army of Britain coming, and the cleaner. No, brother, this is not a game. You have to train first. The scholar said, لا جهاد إلا باستعداد ولا استعداد إلا بهجرة. You have to migrate first, and when you migrate, you prepare, and when you prepare, you are ready. But if you have the broomstick, smile to Jahannam.
So being a security guard is a kind of struggle. That's jihad as well.
You get to room place.
Struggle?
Yeah,
did your mother raise you to be security guard?
No, just to survive.
Survive what?
In this life.
Why you bloody cross the Mediterranean? Swimming. To come and shout to be security guard. What did the go to bloody go silverage?
Because green is always green on the other side.
What?
Green is always green on the other side. Now you're saying you have to migrate. You mentioned it.
Are you Sudanese?
But he's gonna do that.
Do you know in Sudan, there is 7 million refugees now?
Yeah.
What? I ask about Allah, what you done to them?
But
or not but or mat? What you done to seven? Do you know the woman now in Sudan, they have a machine gun because they getting raped, and they said, we're gonna learn to do this and not gonna get raped.
Raped by Muslim, both sides fighting each other are Muslims. And West have nothing to do with that war. That's a civil war.
This is, I'm gonna get on the camera. Don't be shy, yes? This
brother,
please. No?
I love to talk to you freely.
Okay. He's camera shy. And he's very honest. The guy, mashallah, very integration. He said, all what happened in Sudan, because they are Muslim, nothing happened.
That's the reality.
The donkey, know that the British worked 70 years to split South Sudan from North Sudan during the wrong time. Do you know that or you don't?
We have done our own tragedy.
Do you know that? Who support John Garang for the last 70 years? The British. Why? Because the British are cuddly. They love you. They got democracy and they tell you, come on, brother, split. The South Sudan is dark. And the North Sudan is not very dark. You have to be racist. Don't love them.
Brother,
and you got oil. And
so, brother, the war in Syria.
You tell me that for?
The war in Syria, the war in Libya, the war in Iraq, the war in Libya, the war in Yemen. Nothing to do with the West. Why?
Because let me get you in the camera again.
No, please.
I want to warn them. I want to warn you about that. This guy, come to the corner and see him because he's camera shy. Come to the corner and see him. The guy, wallahi al-azim, I swear by Allah, if he raised in the sewage, if you raise someone in the sewage, he will have some intellect better than this. He said, all the war in the Muslim land from Morocco till Indonesia because of the Muslim.
Yeah, because they want to bring down regimes, they say we want democracy.
Brother, I'm gonna call you brother, but you are the biggest fool, brother.
I accept that. Thank you very much.
Do you know which country is split from Indonesia? Anybody knows? East Indonesia, the country split, and they gave him recognition in 2 weeks. Anybody? In the east of Indonesia, next to New Zealand. East Timor. A small, filthy, dirty population. 2,000 miles from Jakarta. In the end of the world. Christian, live in the jungle. And he said, we want autonomy. They gave them autonomy.
Another country. It's a good man.
Kashmir is bloody Muslim. 700-800 years, they don't recognize. Palestine, they don't recognize.
Excuse me, now you come to the point. You've been blaming and attacking the West. You blame the West, okay? Last week.
What's wrong? You want to break the camera? I make dua for you. I make dua, big dua for you to be good.
So last week, Espen,